Now that you've linked your Toyota home charge to the My Toyota app and learned how to manage RFID card and user access, it's time to cover charging and smart charging procedures. There are three ways to charge. If the charger has the Allow Access to All toggle enabled, just plug in your vehicle to start charging. Make sure there are no preset charging schedules in the vehicle's multimedia, as this would override your action. If the charger restricts access to all, authorization is required. Tap on My Garage, followed by Chargers, and select Authorize to Charge. If charging doesn't start after the authorization because your vehicle has a preset schedule, you can override the schedule via the My Toyota app or via the multimedia of your vehicle. Once the vehicle is fully charged, a notification will be sent. You can stop charging at any time by tapping Stop Charging. On to energy. On the My Garage screen, tap on Charger Settings, followed by Tariff Type to select your contracted tariff. Depending on your chosen tariff, you will be able to choose the cheapest times for smart charging. This brings us to the final charging procedure. To activate smart charging, tap on the battery icon on your dashboard, followed by Smart Charging. Switch the toggle on to enter your target state of charge and time. To activate it, press Save and the vehicle will charge based on your chosen charging times. That's all there is. Enjoy charging your Toyota and using the My Toyota app.